It's party time!
Viva Piñata, filled with fun.
Filled with fun?
Yeah! Enjoy them both! Viva Piñata, filled with fun.
Filled with fun!
Viva Piñata, so be enjoyed!
Welcome to picturesque Piñata Island. In its many gardens, all manner of piñatas live, dance, and dream that one day they will be chosen to entertain at a party as only piñatas can. Well, most piñatas, that is.
Oh, fudge!
Shake it, shake it, shake it, like a party animal. Break it, break it, break it, like a party animal. Shake it, shake it, shake it, like a party animal. Break it, break it, break it, break it, break it, break it, break it. Yeah! Yeah.
Today.
Ah,
hey, watch it! Hey, thank you! Polly, you doing some spring candy cleaning and forget to invite me?
Oh, Fergie, I'm so sick.
Well, you shouldn't eat so much candy by yourself.
I didn't eat anything. I have a cold. And every time I sneeze, I shoot out candy.
Ew, that's just wrong. Try to aim directly at my mouth next time, would you? Ow! Bless you!
But you're taking a sick day.
Oh, bro, but how come?
Because kids don't want piñatas that chew candy out of their noses. Unless that's where they happen to have bashed you.
What's going on, Langston?
Franklin's candiosity is way low. He keeps sneezing out all his candy.
So you won't let him go to any parties? Awesome.
That's a bad thing, Fergie. If piñatas keep getting sick like Franklin here, we could have a piñata shortage on our hands.
Wait, so you can't go if you're sick? Here, Franklin, let me tend to your ills. You just gave me a great idea. I've got to catch a cold.
Huh? But then you'll miss rocking out the next party, like me, dude.
Exactly. You got any used handkerchiefs I can chew on?
Are we having a slumber party?
We're sick, Dudette. Fergie's offered to nurse us all back to health.
Hey, what are friends for? Now come on, act contiguous. Cough on me some more. Work with me here, people! That's the stuff! Soup's on, guys. Get them good and germy, okay?
You're being very generous, Fergs. Are you sure you're feeling all right?
Not for long, hopefully. I'll take that.
What?
Tasty germs. I'm gonna get so sick, I won't have to worry about going to a party for weeks. Okay, calm down, Les. I know what you want. One egg beater coming up.
Oh, Nursey, I asked for twineberry tea, not vineberry tea.
Sorry, I gave you Ella's.
Oh, thanks. Why am I here again?
You've got a cold. Yeah. What do you want now? World peace? Oh, how silly of me. Here.
Oh, Fergie, I gotta have this twineberry tea at just the right temperature, or I can't drink it.
I'll get the thermometer.
Why am I drinking vineberry tea.
You've got a cold!
Who wants the thermometer?
Quiet! Don't you think you have enough egg beaters?
Hey, Fergie. Rumor has it you're nursing a lot of sick piñatas.
Yeah, and I sure could use some.
To answer my fan mail for me.
I did that already, Hudson.
That was this morning's. This is the afternoon's.
Kissin' tight.
Danke. Ooh, I didn't know I speak German.
Nurse, my fan mail.
Nurse, dude. My pillow's wrinkled.
Coming.
More tea, please, Nursey.
Get soon tight.
Oh, nurse, our medicine.
Fan mail.
What? Yes.
Ow. I'm still not sick. This isn't fair. I breathe your air, drink from your cups, eat your sugar boogers. No! If I don't catch this bug soon, I'll be the only healthy piñata left.
To send to parties.
Where did you come from?
Well, 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 Mr. Fudgehog, you're looking healthy, and your candiosity reading is deliciously high.
It is? But how is that possible?
You know, Fergie, we have a ton of parties lined up for tomorrow. And with all these guys out sick, it looks like you'll be doing quite a bit of piñata party overtime. That's a lot of kids with a lot of sticks.
Which means a lot of bashing.
Unless you come down with something, of course. But as of now, you're the only able-bodied piñata left. Until those kids get you, that is. See you tomorrow.
Oh, I'm so sick of trying to get sick. What's wrong with me? Why am I so well? Maybe, just maybe, if I stop eating candy, my candiosity level will lower and I won't be fit for any of those parties. Yeah, that's it. No more candy! Yeah, right! Gimme! Oh, hey, Langston. Look, I'd love to come in today, but I just can't. Yeah, been in bed all day, sneezing up a storm, skinny as a rail.
Oh, is that a fact?
Yeah, you should see me.
I can.
Please don't make me go. Please. I don't wanna. I'm begging you, please. I'm too cute to crack open.
Say, why's the gate locked? Closed due to illness?
What? No parties? Ha! I win! I... Oh, fudge!
Oh, nurse, I wanted strawberry flavor, not cherry.
Oh, nurse!
Tommy!
Oh, nursey!
Another store opening, another ribbon to cut. It's exhausting being famous. Sometimes I barely have time to stare at myself in the mirror.
You know, I'm talented and full of sweets, too. How come I'm not cutting ribbons at stores? I could be a star.
More like a full moon.
What's that?
Huh?
Animals, Reg Upchuck, legendary Hollywood director.
Oh, excellent! Hi.
Wow, Hollywood!
Oh, get me more sunglasses! Such blinding charisma! It's like you're hitting me in the face with your star power.
Really?
You're all just perfect for my next Hollywood blockbuster.
No way! Right. Get out!
Wow, Hollywood. Unfortunately, it's already cast. I'm just here to shoot the scenery.
Aww.
Ciao.
And Mr. Upchuck, sir, for what it's worth, I'm an excellent dancer.
And I have memorized the tragedy of Hamlet, Prince of Denmark.
You memorized that whole play?
No, the title. The tragedy of Hamlet, Prince of... Oh, shoot.
Oh, how could I say no to such talent? If only I could find even a small part for one of you. All right, darn it, I'll do it.
Whoa.
Come tomorrow and I'll give you all Hollywood screen tests.
No. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Wow, Paris.
Hey, Paulie, did you hear? Director Reg Upchuck is gonna make us stars.
Yeah, I've been hearing about it everywhere I go. All from you.
Come on, Paulie, you and me. Goodbye, Cannonata. Hello, Rocket to Fame. Limos, diamond-studded caviar, solid gold...
Listen to yourself. That Upchuck guy is making you all crazy. I'd watch myself, Fergie.
Watch myself on the big screen, you mean?
Oh, brother.
I'll mention you in my Oscar speech, Paulie. Never forget the little people and all that. Ciao!
All right, Pinatas. Blow my mind.
Sorry if I'm a little nervous. I've never done this sort of thing before. To be...
Next!
Don't cry, Ma. Wherever there's hungry folks, I'll be there. Huh? Wherever there's an oyster needs a shuckin'.
Next! Next!
Do you feel of the lucky punk? Do you? Huh?
Sorry if I'm a little nervous. I've never done this sort of thing before.
Next!
This one's for all the pinata lovers out there.
Yahoo!
Fergie, get off!
And scene.
Sorry if I'm a little nervous.
Cat!
Attention, soon to be big shot celebrities. Gather round. Please, please, everyone, gather round. I just got a call from Hollywood.
Ooh.
And there's great news. My star has broken a leg in three places and then was eaten by a lion. Which means I'll need a new star for my movie.
Star!
I've studied your screen tests and have picked the perfect replacement. And the lucky pinata is... all of you!
I got the part!
I better look into this. According to the unnecessarily large book of movies, director Reg Upchuck disappeared while filming Life in the Volcano, Not as Dangerous as You Think. This so-called director is a fraud!
That's right! Everyone on stage!
This is so exciting!
What do you think? Hard-boiled cop who's not afraid to break the rules? Or battle-weary jarhead cut off from his platoon?
Okay, beautifuls. We'll start with a group shot. Gather in close. Now give me a big Hollywood smile. And action!
Got you! We're trapped!
Viva Piñata, filled with fun. Viva Piñata! Viva Piñata, filled with fun. Viva Piñata!
I've got to save everybody.
I didn't know we were making a prison picture. How exciting!
And that's a wrap!
Professor Pester!
The same!
Does this mean we're not gonna be in the movie?
Afraid not, my slower-than-dial-up friend!
No, woe is me!
Psst, Les!
I've devised a fiendish plot to extract all the candy from you and your friends!
What are you gonna do, hit us with sticks?
Who said that? We'll see who'll be when the last we... Victory is mine! And now, since you've shown me your big Hollywood smile, allow me to show you my big Hollywood smile. Let's do lunch, huh? Bon appetit! Do you hear that? Yes, there! Look!
Unicorn!
That's the call of the legendary Chunicorn! The icing on my cake! That Chunicorn is more valuable than all these other pinatas put together!
Hey!
Sorry, but it's true. After him!
About everything. What a sap I've been.
Don't be so hard on yourself, Fergie. Pester's disguise was flawless.
Curse it, Judicorn. We'll get the next one.
Uh-oh. Here they come. I've got an idea.
They're getting away. To the forklift.
Hey.
They're
never escape, Professor Pester.
Hey, forklift boy! They need you over at Lumber.
It's a lie. Ignore him. Faster, you fool! Too much weight! Must lighten the load! Victory is mine!
Time we escaped from Professor Pester's forklift.
Wonder what became of the old coot.
Faster! According to my calculations, the garden is just ahead. Victory is mine! I have no regrets!
Are you ready to roar?
Don't you look in the book.
There's a book? Here on Piñata Island. Come take a look.
Oh, yeah.
We're filling up with fun to give your party a swing.
Swing, baby.
You know the party's our thing.
You know I'm dancing.
Viva Piñata. We dance in the sun.
In the sun, baby.
You got Piñata. The party's begun.
Come on now.
Just taste that candy. We're sure you'll agree. Saying Piñatas are the ones for me.